expectations for this superstar as this match gets underway.
Yeah, I expect to see a side of her that we've only seen glimpses of. I'm talking about her mean streak really coming to the forefront.
She certainly has that malicious side of her, and it could be extremely beneficial to let it out here.
But she'll be challenged by a woman who's shown a high acumen in the ring. There's nothing you can throw at her that she hasn't already devised an answer for.
Vicious blow to the back of the neck. She avoids the contact.
Refocusing to reverse that.
And another counter. Another reversal. Eye for an eye here. Snap suplex. Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
What a counter.
To three than that.
There's got to be some sense of desperation right now. She's used her best weapon, but the match still continues.
Evading offense.
And
unbelievable.
Scholars in love.